All life on Earth is encoded in the four letters of DNA, ATGC. If you stretched out the entire DNA in a human body, it would reach to the sun and back more than 300 times. Virtually every cell in your body contains DNA that makes you, you. Just like snowflakes, no two people in the world are alike. Even monozygotic twins are not genetically identical. DNA carries the instructions for the development, growth, reproduction, and functioning of all life. However, replication errors and DNA damage can occur in the cells of our bodies all the time. In most cases, they don't cause cancer or even mutation. Nevertheless, we know that DNA errors are the root of nearly 7,000 diseases. So what if we had the ability to fix them? What if you could rewrite the entire human genome from scratch? What would you fix, improve, or upgrade? As explained in our previous video, biotechnology is moving so rapidly that a lot of the science that not so long ago was just fiction is now part of our everyday lives. The agricultural industry is editing plant genomes to feed a growing population, expand the produce aisle, and make tastier, more convenient food products. Recent advances in genome engineering now enable us to manipulate, customize, and reprogram our genomes, thus empowering us to rewrite our fate. Artificial intelligence is already being used to study and diagnose a wide range of genetic diseases by reading a person's genome. Building on primary gene transfer experiments, genome editing tools such as CRISPR-Cas systems are revolutionizing how we modify human cells. CRISPR-Cas9 was adapted from a naturally occurring genome in bacteria. The bacteria catch and use of DNA snippets from invasive viruses to produce sections of DNA known as CRISPR arrays. These arrays allow the viruses, or tightly associated ones, to remember the bacteria. If the viruses attack again, the bacteria generates sections of RNA from the arrays to target the virus. Dr. Sam Steinberg is a biochemist and expert in CRISPR gene editing technology. He uses the Find and Replace tool in Microsoft Word to describe what CRISPR technology resembles. In Word, you type what you want to find in the search box. In CRISPR, you create an RNA molecule that searches for a specific sequence in the genome. CRISPR, however, is not so precise yet, so the best metaphor we think comes from the Federation of European Microbiological Societies, Swiss Army Knife. The Swiss Army Knife has different blades for different tasks, comparable to CRISPR's ability to cut something out, introduce a single one-letter change, or make an insertion without a deletion. Dr. George Church is a pioneer in the area of genome engineering and the development of gene editing tools based on the CRISPR-Cas9 system. He wants to create a complete human genome from scratch, about 3 billion pairs of nitrogen bases. Although CRISPR technology is still in the early stages of clinical trials in human patients, the main goal for him is nothing less than to cure and reverse aging. While genetically engineered people who never age is a little unrealistic, it looks likely that CRISPR could be the key to stop the age-associated diseases, including atherosclerosis, cardiovascular disease, arthritis, cataracts, osteoporosis, type 2 diabetes, Alzheimer's disease, and various types of cancer in the coming years. The progress is happening faster than even some of the most prominent scientists have anticipated because of advances in technology and science. Every year you live today, it's estimated you get 3 extra months to live in the future. Many researchers are beginning to treat age as a disease. David Sinclair is a professor in the Department of Genetics at Harvard Medical School. He is convinced that it's not a question if we can reverse the aging process, but when. Though there is no scientific consensus on disease hypothesis, most experts agree that something has to change in the way we cope with aging. If Sinclair is right, the biggest question we have is the world ready for it?